Oh, thank you. That's terrific.
It's a very blurry line. And once you realize that we are not the only beings with personalities and minds and emotions, then it gives us a new respect for the other amazing creatures with whom we share the planet.
That girl has to go downstairs to the reception.
There'll be a number of people who are interested in the environment.
Stimulating though it is, I'm sure it's very good.
It's now my pleasure to welcome Dr. Jane Goodall to the podium to deliver Lafayette's 2012-13 Conservationist Award.
Second problem, back then, what we call Tanzania today, which is where Gombe is, it was still Tanganyika. It was part of the British colonial empire. And the authorities were not prepared to take responsibility for this young girl. She realized I would learn to read more quickly if she found books that interested me. So I got books about animals. And then I suppose I was about 7 when I met Dr. Doolittle. And if there's anybody here who hasn't met Dr. Doolittle, then go and get a Dr. Doolittle book. Romantically minded little girl, I felt passionately in love with this glorious man who's living out in the forest with the animals, as I wanted to do. And what did he do? He married the wrong Jane. Thank Jacob and Susanna who came with me, and all of you for coming.